After the initial mobile war on the Western Front, holding on to captured ground proved to be a challenging task. Frontlines combines conquest and rush in a symmetrical head-on engagement, where the contested front line can move in both directions. During the first phase, each side fight over a chain of objectives. Only one of the objectives is active at once. Conquering an objective allows that faction to advance closer to the enemy base. Once a faction loses the flag objective closest to their base, they will have to defend the two telegraph posts inside the base. Artillery called in from the telegraphs can be used against the attackers. The phase ends when both telegraph posts have been destroyed, or when the attackers have run out of reinforcements. A failed telegraph attack will revert to the initial flag objectives phase, where the factions continue fighting for access to their bases. The game ends when one faction has destroyed both enemy telegraph posts, or when the time runs out.
Aufpassen, Maschinengewehr!
Das ist einer ihrer Speer! Ein Speer! Das ist ein Speer! Da drüben, Speer!
An objective butter.
Speer, seht ihr ihn? Maschinengewehr, eindeutig feindlich. Feindlich SMG, da drüben. Da, ein Speer. Yeah. Sanitäter! Wie sieht's mit Befehlen aus?
Objective Charlie.
Seht ihr ihn, Sturmsoldat!
Das ist ein feindlicher Sturmsoldat!
We have armed objective Butter.
We
have taken out objective Butter.
Sanitäter gesichtet.
Thank you.
Bombensoldat gesichtet. Da drüben, feindlicher Speer!
Capture Objective Charlie.
Vorsicht jetzt! Sturmsoldat! Großartig. Feindliche Kavallerie. Da drüben, Speer!
Capture Objective Butter.
Speer gesichtet!
We are being pushed back. Return to the combat area.
Das ist schwer.
Capture Objective Charlie.
Das ist ein feindlicher Speer! Hans! Du bist ein feindlicher Sturmsoldat! Speer!